Begin by finding a position that's comfortable for your body. Maybe it's sitting in a chair or on a cushion. Maybe it's lying down. In any case, allow your body to get comfortable. And to whatever degree you can connect to that sense of comfort in your body, notice it and really enjoy it. Savor that feeling of comfort as if it were a delicious bite of dessert. Really enjoying it. Even if it's a small bit of comfort in your body. It's like a small piece of a delicious fudge brownie. So really enjoy that comfort. See if there's anywhere in your body that's holding tension, that your muscles are tight. Maybe in your jaw or your shoulders, your arms, your legs. If you find anywhere in your body that's tight, that's tense, gently invite that part of your body to relax, to loosen. To let go. As you relax your body, notice what that feels like. And again, really enjoy that relaxation, even if it's small. Savor the feeling of your limbs loosening, tension leaving the body, the relief that comes with that. If you'd like, if it feels good for you, invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. Just a simple smile. Doesn't have to be a huge grin. letting your physical body gently influence your state of mind, nudging you towards happiness. And again, if there's any pleasure associated with smiling, allow yourself to notice that and really enjoy it. Whatever pleasant qualities are present in your body at this time, comfort, relaxation, pleasure of smiling. Take a moment to really savor those feelings, to enjoy those sensations. This is already a kindness to ourselves and the world. Just to enjoy these simple pleasures. Not to throw them away because they're simple or small. To really savor and appreciate them. And doing so creates the space for even more enjoyment. Begin to involve your mind, specifically by reflecting on what you're grateful for. Whatever it is in your life that you can connect to a sense of gratitude for. Maybe it's your friends or your family. Maybe it's having food to eat, water to drink, place to sleep. Maybe it's something very specific to you in your life right now. Something small or something big. Whatever it is that you're grateful for, tell yourself about that. Make sure that you can hear it in your mind. I'm grateful for this, and I'm grateful for that. As you focus on and consider what you're grateful for, if you notice any feelings of gratitude and arise in your body, notice and enjoy those in just the same way that we did the physical qualities, pleasure. Really enjoy that gratitude. Very good. Now, bring to mind your easy to love person or animal, whoever that might be for you. See if you can send them love using mental talk as we did just now. Reflecting on what we're grateful for. You could use the same phrase over and over again, like, I love you, or care about you so much. Or you could do it more like a freestyle, just speaking authentically to your love and care for this person. In whatever way is authentic to you. So glad I got to see you. So glad you're in my life. I wish you all the best. Of course, if another method works better for you, feel free to go with that. In any case, cultivate love for your easy to love person or animal. Continue to cultivate love for your easy to love person or animal for another moment. Very good. Now, let yourself drop that intentional effort while still maintaining the positive qualities that we've cultivated, whatever degree they're present. Allow comfort, relaxation, smiling, gratitude, and love. Continue to be present and even grow in your experience. Release the intensity of conscious effort. Simply allow yourself to feel your heart and these positive qualities. Observing them, being present with them. Feel your heart. Feel your love. And as you feel your heart, as you feel your love, gently drop certain questions into your heart. Questions that you're asking of it, not needing a rational or logical answer. Just exploring with your heart. How do I love myself? How can I love myself? How do I love others? How can I love others? How can I love all beings? How do I love all? With these questions in your heart, take a moment to consider, is there any way that this love might like to manifest in the world? Any act of kindness you might feel called to enact as a result of this practice period? Anything like that comes to mind. Lightly set the intention to move forward with that act of kindness as you're able. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.